We're going to Chandrilla. This mission is super fun. This mission. We received word from the Chandrillans that some cultists have broken into an ancient tomb that is supposedly the burial site of a Jedi Knight. However, there are some... hurry there and stop them from siphoning that force power.
If they are indeed attempting to steal force power from that tomb, Tavion might be there. Be careful, and call for assistance if you find her.
Send me alone, and then, like, doesn't make any sense, Luke. They really want you to...
Die, Jedi!
I can hardly see in this thing. It's like being a stormtrooper all over again.
You were a stormtrooper?
Yeah, but I couldn't stand taking orders, so I jumped ship first chance I got.
Smart move. By the way, the boss gave us orders to patrol the North Hall.
Okay, let's go.
See, this level really is built to kind of let you go wild with your force powers.
Ugh!
I don't know why I'm automatically, like, going into speed mode and dodging instead of, like, blocking those blaster bolts.
Can't go that way.
Oh, you bastard. What the fuck is going on here?
You will die by my hand. Die by my hand.
I got caught in his kata.
You will die by my hand.
Damn. I'm not sure I can make that jump.
I thought Jedi were powerful.
How am I supposed to get over there?
Stop!
That way.
Come get me, Jedi!
Who is
what
it?
What are you doing?
You won't get far.
It also seems that thing with me dodging instead of blocking with my lightsabers has sorted itself out.
Pitiful Jedi.
Die, Jedi!
How are we supposed to get over there?
Take it. Ah, there we go.
Come get me.
This place is amazing. Seems like it goes on forever. Great. How am I going to get down there without breaking my neck?
Let's see how good you are.
Oh!
that was close. Sometimes you just can't be fucked. That's the one that doesn't have a lightsaber. He's actually more of a pain in the ass, so good night.
I thought Jedi were powerful. Arachnos!
Damn, he got me.
Great. How am I gonna get down there without breaking my neck?
Die, Jedi! Thank you. The Jedi are here.
We're going full healed and safe, scum, because this is going to be kind of hard. I think we won't use Dark Rage because we have to deal with so many assholes. That shit. I didn't mean to do that. Because we have to, there's three up there. Observe. Now, if we keep the first two away, the third won't join the fight, but still. We will not use Dark Rage. We're gonna use speed.
You will die by my hand.
Okay.
Face me, Jedi!
It couldn't hurt to try. I'm getting cooked.
Face me, Jedi.
I should reseal the tomb so no one else can disturb it.
I did not mean to do that.
So you didn't run into Tavion. That's good. And bad. At least you stopped the cultists. But we can't keep this up forever. We've got to stop Tavion once and for all.
That's right, Kyle.
I've been tracing Tavion's movements over the past few months. It looks like she acquired the scepter from a collector on Commoner. Then she killed him.
What a bitch.